We made it to Ocean Springs. Freaking 65 and sunny here. Can't complain about that.
So excited! So excited!
Getting prepped for our first meal here in Ocean Springs. Katie inside prepping more stuff. Got the potato hash all cooked up. How's it taste? First bites.
Delicious. Cody did
good. Good, I didn't mess it up.
Nope.
Finally. Taking a nice long stroll down West Biloxi Boardwalk. It's been hard not to go into every single restaurant because the seafood smells so good.
Mostly just fried food.
Fried food in general smells good, but we really want to try seafood, but we don't want to spend any money on it. So.
Literally $0. If but, somebody wants to give us free seafood,
yeah,
let us know.
We'll post about it. We'll probably try someplace before we leave here. We're going to have to. I mean,
yeah.
It is what it is. But
probably not a beachfront place.
No. We're going to try to find not quite a hole in the wall, but a nice local...
Like a mom and pop shop.
Yeah. Should be a little cheaper. Support the smaller businesses.
Yeah.
This whole pink building is a souvenir shop, and it is full. They also got local fudge, which we forgot to try, but that's all right. There's another one probably a mile west down the road that's the same size, it looks like, and it's the same company, Shark Heads. Pretty crazy that you can build and maintain these two big buildings off of a souvenir shop.
They have every random souvenir you could ever want in there. Or
definite tourist trap.
Oh.
Why that's a fun hobby, you just get shat on repeatedly, I feel like.
Likely.
And then they start pecking at you when you stop feeding them.
It sounds like a blast.
Get the fuck away from me. They're encroaching. It's causing a swarm.
Crazy. Freaking vultures, man.
Fucking sky coons.
Fucking sky coons. That's a good one.
This is probably the nicest visitor center I've ever been to. That is a very large guitar. Guitar! I really, 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 you guys can't see it yet. Like all the purple glass they got going on. There it is. It's on the whole, every piece of glass in here is purple. This is a Hard Rock Casino in Biloxi. We out here in New Orleans. We'll try to get you guys some video today, but I don't really want to be pulling my camera out with a bunch of people around because we're a little apprehensive, maybe, is the word?
A little bit.
Nervous?
A little bit.
I already got asked where I got some guy tried to tell me where I got my shoes from, or where'd I get my shoes at, something like that. Basically ended up telling me they're on my feet, which was kind of funny, I suppose. But he was trying to get some monies from me, you could kind of tell. But yeah, here we are.
Just be casual.
Nice. Got Coco, a doggy. Hi, doggy. Some neat buildings. Everything's kind of dirty. I don't know. We'll go see some cool stuff. Get something to drink. Strawberry ice cream factory. Just parched, you know? That's what I said. It's really yummy. Even got some live music that you can't see. They're over there somewhere. Cornstalk Fence Hotel. Did you see the name?
Thank you.
back to the homestead, safe and sound from New Orleans. Didn't get robbed, held at gunpoint, pistol whipped. None of the above. I think we determined you just kind of walk around there that you belong and nobody really bothers you.
Also, don't bring things with you.
Don't bring anything with you.
And don't go alone, they say.
And also don't go alone, which that's probably a good idea for most places. Plenty of people walking around stumbling at 10 or whatever in the morning.
Yeah.
That's a standard.
Seems like it.
Also, it was pretty weird to see everyone walking around with a drink. But, again, that's what happens in New Orleans.
New Orleans.
And we only spent $25. 15 of it was parking.
And, well, 14 of it was parking-ish, and then the 11 was for the drink. Or plus maybe it was 26 no, it was bucks. So, yeah.
It was like 14 something. It was 26.
$26.
$26. That's a win. And gas. Your hands are dirty.
Oh, does this feel very nice.
Amazing.
Even though the sand is not that warm.
We are grounding ourselves.
Still in a hoodie. Yes. Grounding. Much grounding.
Let's go test the water.
Well, we should have brought a volleyball with us.
It's pretty cold. There's a crab. I think that's a crab.
That's supposed to be a crab shell.
Looks like just a crab shell.
Or definitely cold. It's a new construction house, but it looks like it hasn't had any work on it in like a year. Probably can't tell from here, but the little bit of wood that you can see is super grayed from the weather, and some of the piers got water standing on them up probably a foot on the one side. Pretty crazy. Somebody ran out of money. Now that's a builder that knows what they're doing. House wrap over the zip system. Double protection. Belt and suspenders, that's how we like it.
We are at Mosaic in Ocean Springs. Pretty cool bar and grill. I really like the chairs here. They have indoor seating, indoor outdoor, and actual outdoor. It's heated in here. Waiting for the storm to arrive, so staying busy. Yes, and this table is very cool. I like it a lot. Anyway, gonna have some yummy drinks and some yummy food.
Hopefully, it should be.
It should be. I got a blueberry lemonade blended drink, and Cody's waiting on his. How is it?
It tastes like a mule.
Yeah, blended. We had crab tapas for, I don't know if I'm saying that right, for appetizer. And we have a shrimp quesadilla for our entree that we are going to share.
Quesadilla.
Looks yummy. The crab things were super good. Very good. Super cool bathroom. Look at that. What a vibe. Wow, that's cool. Hand chair. Hand chair. Got some ice cream at Pop Brothers. Apparently they only have pops, but it seems like ice cream, so.
Yeah, birthday cake.
And Oreo cheesecake.
Interesting.
Pretty yum.
Different. It's like ice cream in pop form.
I approve.
I hope we can go on. Crikey, we're hunting for alligators.
Crikey!
Crikey! see if we can watch a raccoon get eaten by an alligator.
We were walking down the main road and we were just like passing the bayou part, and all of a sudden a coon goes way up into this tree and starts mauling a bird or a squirrel or something, and then the coon just goes and drops like 10 feet onto the ground.
It's true, it happened. She could be a carpenter in no time. That's the same width as a 2x6 wall. It's just way closer to the ground than normal. Ooh, very rotten.